One take one.
Covering Formula One is tricky. It's very complex. There's multiple things happening simultaneously over a large real estate. It is really difficult sometimes to get all that information over to the fan without bombarding them as well. So it's got to be very intuitive, and they've got to come along into that journey with the data and with the graphics.
So AWS shadowed the F1 broadcast team at an event in 2022, the Belgian Grand Prix. We observed that they were using many different visual sources to help them direct the show of Formula One that we at home enjoy. We determined that we could consolidate those visual views into a sort of dashboard environment that would make it easier for them to do their job, but then also listen to the data signals and find ways to provide proactive insights to the broadcast production team to help them create the best show that's possible. So TrackPulse takes advantage of the data that we get from Formula One as a sport. You know, these cars generate more than 1 million data points a second, and so the volume and complexity of that data is rife. So taking advantage of technology, artificial intelligence, to gain insights from that data is really what TrackPulse is meant to achieve. And instead of fully relying on the human capability within Formula One's broadcast team, we're augmenting that with artificial intelligence such that they can do the optimum job they do in broadcasting and using the signals from the data to help them do that.
There's real tangible benefits into having TrackPulse. It really helps us predict what's going to happen and then what we then need to build into the coverage for that. It is predicting what might happen in 5 laps or what part of the story we need to get across earlier on. And therefore, then we can bring that to the fan and connect to the fan so much better. TrackPulse is a mechanism that we can take all the data that we have, but also the analytics of that data as well, that we already do with AWS, and really creating stories. So, you know, it's a real mix. Covering Formula One, you have to be part storyteller, part Formula One strategist in a way. It's very hard to find someone who could do both. So actually enabling them to have all the information at their fingertips, to look at it, then brief the directors of where the coverage should be and how it should shape up.
With the vast amount of data that's produced by Formula One as a sport, using AWS technology to help distill that data into stories that the global fan base can understand is really an intrinsic part of the partnership between these organizations.